Ephraim. Ephraim was a cake that was undone. Brother, what can you offer our generation? Was a cake that was undone. If you are undone and they serve you to your generation, you will fail. Fail God, fail your generation. We see cakes undone, littered everywhere. And we are jumping up. I'm not among you people, oh. Cakes undone. Cakes undone. How big? How big? How big? Small temptation. You are falling already. How big? See, we are going to make the prayer my papa makes. I wonder how that man will still tell the Holy Ghost to cook him. But some of us, we are already moving around. He will say, cook me, Holy Ghost. Cook me. Stay the course. Stay the course. Hold your hands in a circle. The Holy Ghost must cook us. We can't be presented to our generations like this. Oh, I must be cooked. You see me, I must be cooked. By the Holy Ghost. He must cook me. In a circle. Have the Holy Ghost cooked us? We are not cooked. We are not cooked. We are not cooked. We are not cooked. Cook us, Holy Ghost. Cook us, Holy Ghost. Cook us, Holy Ghost. Fuck me! Fuck me!